so we can cook some food in it, though.
That's it, man, get fed. All about that protein.
I would like to catch another 80 pound fish in it. Feed this for a fucking week.
I've just caught shizen.
What is a shizen? I've not heard of that kind of fish.
It's a big fish, mate.
Oh, really?
Aye. Big dirty light down there, fish and all.
Alright.
Kinda like a roach.
Ah, that's a shame, isn't it? Hate it when that happens.
What's that? I've caught a wee tench.
Ooh, we got a fish.
I need to bring the rods in, you know?
Why?
Because I'm going to the bathroom.
Okay.
Don't know when I'll be back, but... Can you take my trip to the lobby?
Take my trip to the lobby? How are you getting there, boss?
I'm... I'll be back soon, mate.
Oh, that's a big fish. That's a big fish, mate. I just seen the tail from it. Oh, mate, this could be, like 80 pound, 100 pounds, I'm not joking. Seriously, I can see the tail.
Can you actually?
I swear to God, mate, aye.
Aye, right, you're catching 100 pound fish, man. I'm catching pure, like, tadpoles.
Come on.
Aye. And then, hangy one.
Oh no, it's somewhere under the mat. Gonna need to drag it out.
I'll need to drag it out.
See, because it's coming out from under the mat. I can see its tail not.
Wow. Atline.com .co.uk. No, wait.
No, don't do this. Atline. No.
UK.
Game, no.
No, .com. .com. Which one's went under the map?
Mm-hmm. Oh no!
Did it actually snap?
Aye, mate, that was a fucking belter, I know, man. Seen it? Wow, man.
A bit glitchy in it when it goes under the map.
Yes.
Did you do capital? Oh.
Like, you can't. I
Wait, where did you put it last time? Hmm?
I'm raging.
Try 1992. That has gotten, mate. That has gotten, bro.
I caught that just on the start of that live stream. Okay.
That's
pissed, man.
I don't. That is pure gash. Oh, what?
Oh, what?
An error has occurred.
Oh, what? I've got a fishing my rod enough. Oh my god.
Did I just do that with you, no?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no danger for a ranger, man. Right, I'm gonna watch a broadcast. Wait, if I watch a broadcast, will I still be able to talk?
Mm-hmm. What's up? I cannot believe that, man. Mate, see if you've seen this. Honestly, the size of that fish, mate.
Oh. That's brutal, man. Yeah, wait, man, I can't watch your broadcast because see when I'm watching a broadcast,
uh-huh.
I can you're saying something and then like you're saying it again to me. You know what I mean? Heavy fries.
I've watched the public game. I'm gutted, honestly.
Same, man. I think I'd have had on 5 pounds this year, man. I think I did, man. We'll never know that, I suppose.
Yes.
Just need to get on with our lives.
God, did we?
Thinking about that. What could have been?
Could have, should have.
Could have, would have, should have means I'm out of time. Could have, would have, should have means I'm changing mind.
Right. As soon as I get these rods done, I'm catching a big fish. It's happening.
I have faith.
I don't know if all that.
Jet, you should try an arm map, nah.
This is the best, for the biggest fish, this is the best, mate.
Oh, mate, have you seen this new add-on that's coming soon? Aye. The Foundry Dock.
Aye, it looks pretty good.
20 new boss fish. Oh.
I wonder what they'll be. That'll be pretty interesting.
That'll be big carp and all that, I think. I don't actually know.
But we'll eventually in the same as well, mate, so you really are supposed to go about... Oh, I'm sitting putting them in the water, I've not got the right stuff in. All the lakes. So that you can catch all the different types of fish. I'm one of these people, I'll better go for the big fish first. And then you go for the small interesting ones.
Yeah,
not that the big ones are the interesting, but I paid £15 to catch some big sharks. Even though you don't get sharks, but it's a good idea.
Exactly, so it's on those amber.
You thought about what?
Aye, mate. I think I'm a close tomorrow, so I'll just try to see who else on
there. Alright. Do that, it's like when you do it, something that size, like. You actually see it, see, because it's going through the sand, mate. It's obviously it's going up, and then it's trying to dive back down, so you're see, like, you can actually see this thing, mate. It was huge, man.
That's cutting.
Yeah.
Why have I only got white bread on, man? Gotta try bread punch. Whiff.
It's always good to try different stuff, mate.
A breaded hair rig. Size 12. Obviously, the bigger the rig, the bigger the fish, isn't it? Well...
I don't know.
Not obviously.
No, obviously...
The bigger the fish, but...
Like, the bigger the hook. Aye. In that sense, right, but... I seen something that it was saying, like, see with that tiger, the nuts, it was saying to use... a number... 4, I think. But I'm using, like, a 10 on it or something, mate. It's catching... monsters.
Oh, the fish. Didn't Kieran get lost in the toilet?
I just seen a big one right beside me, on my right hand side there.
Oh, something just popped up right in my left on all, man.
This fish that I've
see when the water's clear? You can see them.
I know, this water's not that clear. This is dirtier water, but...
I really wish you could just sit and watch your lines, kind of thing. Yeah. If there was like a special kind of thing you could pay for to get like a kind of glimpse of where some good stuff would be.
I think it's like the matter of see when you put your rods in the water, mate. Put them in at different heights and test different stuff, mate. That's what I was doing.
Yeah, this one's like 12 feet under and it keeps going down.
That's what you want, mate. That's what you want.
I got it at 9. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Come on.
£24 mana cap.
That's all the pigs, that's all the... Oh wait, what? Why does it look as if it's no on the map anymore? You're 32 yards away, come on!
Some of them are a fight, mate. Some of these things will go 100 feet, maybe.
I've got this.
Actually, I had more of a fight, right, with the...
Oh, big tail! Big tail! Sorry. Big tail!
That's what you want.
Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it earlier.
Oh, mate.
Oh, no. I've got a fish. I've got another one as well. Is that you? No, that's my number 3's gone. Mate, this is huge, man.
Just be patient.
I'm not being patient, mate.
You will catch
it. Oh, I've caught it. I've caught it. Oh, this thing's huge, mate. This thing is huge, bro. Oh, you see it? Oh! If it's not that big, but it is big.
A catfish?
Aye.
The size, but £30?
£30.
Nice.
That was pure, like, anti-climax or nothing.
Mate, £30 still a good catch.
Do that.
A catfish as well.
Yeah, I didn't get a notification. You were live, man.
Four people are watching, mate. Three people.
What's happening, troops? Get out. Oh, man. Can I believe that? All that hype for something so...
£30
I know.
Nah, still
to
good.
To be fair, though, when I seen the tail heavy gun rapid, I was like, yes.
What bait were you using for that, bro?
I don't know, what was it, my second one? The bread punch?
Nice.
Is that bread punch stuff? I'd used it first. Which was alright, you know?
Sweet. I think I'm gonna get a bait. I'm gonna see number 3. Maybe one. Dun 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 dun. Oh, it's two. This is small.
I'll get nothing happening in there. Right, let's bring 3 back in. Get a different bait on you. Previously.
Come on. Oh, my lord, what's going on? That's not catchable, dude. Come on.
I genuinely killed it off me from that one.
Possibly.
You thought I'd done a wee bit of ammo? Oh, big fish, little fish, cardboard box.
Go on.
So there's a big fish just kind of popped up near my.
Oh, wow. Okay, it has to be small. Yep, of course. It's a roach! Oh.
only a three.
Oh, fed two, only a three.
Come on.
Oh. I've got something, but it's kind of just dashing a bit like it's a wee roach.
Oh no.
I think it is, to be honest. Oh, that was a wee bream. Wee 3-pun bream.
Bream's just down the ice fish, man.
That'll do, man. Did you ever use that bait shack?
Nope.
Never? Quite good. This is a big fish because it's not really pulling.
You're a little fighter, man. 6-pound bream.
What'd you get? A bream?
A bream.
I hate it when the fish are just like heavy fighters.
Wait till you
and get it's not what you're getting. Indecent.
See when you get something bigger on that line. Wait till you feel the fight, mate. Like your tension's at like 20. Right, that's what you need to keep it roughly about, mate, and just fight with him. Move it about.
A wee mirror cut. That's not too bad. I can only get like 31 yards.
I was actually just going to pull that rod in. Something bit on it.
Oh man, number three's gone, man, though.
It's not that either, sometimes you don't know what if it goes, you're like, it could be bigger.
Fucking get away, man. Nothing much, just such and such.
Just put on a new post to give away my shift on Thursday.
I want to get rid of my Sunday shift, man, it's old fun. I want to go to Mastodon. What?
I do get actually called, doesn't it?
What?
I'll trust you to both steal the pictures on the side now.
How was that? This one already, didn't it? If you remember.
I came in here because I was like catching it now though. Yeah, and I caught a 65-pound carp.
Oh, goodness.
What did you... I did.
You see what you've caught?
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can. You've caught 54 pounds of fish in total.
Ha.
Have a kibble, mate.
I was getting bites on my lines though. Off that went for 0.5 to 5 foot. Oh, I can see only that. Be good if you've seen it splashing a bit more when you're trying to bring it in, won't it?
Mm-hmm.
We should bring out an update where you can like go on boats and stuff.
Aye, all these updates will come, but I think, I hope it's no, you need to pay for the DLC, but
I don't know how it'll be.
I've glitched, I can't move.
Come on, little fishy. Gone as well, I've just seen a big fish near that. Get in here, you now. Right, it's caught. Right, get on the tree, quick. £15 common carp, that's not good enough. Tree's thrown away, it's a big one. I bet you it is. Maybe. Has to be a decent size. That's pulling away. Oh, my God, so. Rossi, you're standing next to it, isn't
it? Aye.
Pick up that Rossi, is that it?
Well, I can work for it. Do you want
it on? I think this is maybe just under the map.
Really? No, I've just cast you next to you just to wait to see what you caught.
Yep, under the mat. Keep losing tension on it somehow. You're still fighting it.
Mm-hmm. 64 feet, 65, 66.
Yeah.
Wait, what are those? The dentist. No, dentist, that's for dogs. Oh my god, wait, what the fuck is wrong with you? Thank you. Cool, so what for? Wait, because you just dropped a sweet and then picked up half a gun for it in your mouth?
Ooh.
Wait, what's with the lighting? There's 15 people watching.
I've just lost it again, man. Fuck's sake.
Where's that true?
And this is lagging out like...
My fuck!
That one's lost as well.
They are so sugary.
Small fish.
Well, I've got 5 minutes. Can you pocket munching again?
This isn't gonna be big. It's a catfish. Oh, yeah, right in between my 2 and 3, man. drive rail. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna put you straight back in the water. That's nice. Is it? It is. Come on, pull. Don't let it get under the map. I think this is big either. Seen a big one. Come here, little fishy.
Mate, yeah, boys, I'm falling asleep here, man.
Mate, there you are.
I'm just so tired, bro. It's unreal. I'm closing, man. If I might come in tomorrow during the day.
Okay, okay.
We'll see what's happening, man, but, yeah, man. Enjoy your fishing.
I'll do, brother. Speak to you later.
See you later on, boogies.
Bye.
Wow, that was dry. I mean, see you later on, boogies. I'll see you later on, bro. And then, like, see you later on, Kilvap. Bye. Cut's too focused on his packet of cheese and onion watch. It's win.
Don't win again, McCoys.
Oh, sorry. I offended you and your crisps. I'll see you later, mate.
I'm going to depart as well, Mark.
Cool, cool. Speak to you later.
I'll speak to you tomorrow.
Maybe.
No, he's a bit. That's a little on it.
as well. Like I'm on my own. Catch. That's a big fish. No. Can't be. Fighting. God. Be a big fish. Thank you.
prisoner out here. Right, right.
Give us a big fish. Oh, they hungry, bro. They hungry.
Alpha Gaming.
Where am I going? Is it a big fish though?
It's a small fish.
It looked like it. I think it did. At the start of the video, I had quite a big fish, looked massive. See when it goes to dive under, because it went under the map, it was coming right up, and you could see the full fish, mate. It was huge. Wait, no, what's happened to this fish? Kieran? What do you mean? Is Ian still on? went off now. Oh, no. That went there. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to subscribe to my channel. No, it's not sewer fishing. It's in a lake. Well, for gaming, some people just don't know how to fish. Definitely Alpha Gaming. I might not be on for longer because I might go up for college. few of them as well. We got a big one. Thanks everyone who has tuned in to the stream. Remember to subscribe for your chance to win a free game.
What's
up, bro?
It's happening, Alpha Gaming here. Still fishing, that's the second thing.
Can't be eating the sailfish. Nah, we're not gonna eat them. Put them back. Unless you want them for your dinner. Sounds like you need them.
That one will send them up to the road to him, his wee pal fucking Logan. Might sell a few of his wee auntie in that, but. She's good in bed, I'm not.
Sounds like a lot.
Doug was in the bed with Claire, man. Now came into the kitchen, started making something, he's come right down with that orb. He sat on the couch now, sitting next to me, sitting watching to see if I'm going to give him a bit. And then when I don't give him a bit, he'll get way back up to his bed.
I like Arrow.
What's that rocket soon? Soon
Aye.
Is that a clown? A heavy clown?
Little boy, man. She'd been in your bed for school tomorrow, son.
That's right, he goes back to school tomorrow, doesn't he? Him and his wee pal Logan. Gordon Horn's on the way to school in the morning. Nah, you gonna get the gist? They're a bum boys. Nah, mate, y'all sound. Must be a junkie. Can you spell sound? Alright, school field you, Ali boy. What is it? Is it the fucking bats? The monks? Stone?
Oh, well done. Did you Google that? Took you about 10 minutes to Google search.
Copy and paste is a wonderful thing. What did you put in? How to spell SND? Ali. You still want me to crack? Aye. What? Shocking. I need to get off that shit. Maybe ask your dad if you've got a point on sleeping off a while. Until next time. And you piss him off. Right, since you can spell sound, day, the 10 times table. That's an easy one for you, it's pretty easy for you. If you can't do that, you're stupid, man. Hurry up, see if you can do it. I'll personally be a half ounce of fodder. Aye, and see that comeback, mate? I'll get that after my chin next week. That's what I'll do. My pal's shite, but you kind of hit out with a comeback, but see, that's how bad you are. Hurry up, school in the morning, kid. By the way, it's your. No, yeah. I bet my part of sight. Who sat at his arm through, didn't he? Big difference, your kid.
Embarrassing yourself. Oh. Go away, young boy. Nobody wants. I'm not even reading your comments, man.
It might not be a wee boy, man. It might be a big boy. I'm just about to go to the school gates. I'm going to go to one.
It's alright. I'll be there or not. I take his mohim.
You still have a sister visiting as well?
Sometimes.
I've got a transit, mate. We're all good. Get a transit connect. Connects right into your fucking jaw, ya mug. Does your wee dick make up for all your fucking views on the videos? Still there? Are you still big when you come back? Next double turn is just straight as fuck.
And we all know that's lies.
Yeah, I better start fishing here, man. I need to go and get the fucking sewer fish and open part of it. Get some tuna.
Sewer tuna.
It's always a fucking shame with this rod, man. Alright, boy, I'm gonna cupcake your uncle, man. Your wee chest doesn't sound good at all.
Who's?
Who's? Every reason. I'm not in the moment, but.
Not that bad. Are they moving? Second moving.
Come on, fish. I think that's Ali's sister, I can smell.
Teddy poofs. Yeah, of course.
Oh, look, man. Whoa. That's fucking stinking at you, man. I'd like to tell your sister to do it in a moment. Cheers. You look at so much, did you fucking bitch shot, wee bastard? Put your bins.
I know. You see them all. I see a lot closer every time you see them just floating in the water and just disappear. I never catch it in close. Would have been caught a 60-pound fish earlier, close, but.
Go get it then. Yeah. No, you want it. Still waiting on that come back, look. Google must not have the answer. Ask Jeeves, he'll tell you. Jeeves has got all the answers, man. He's in that. Just Google part. You'll get some off that. Just don't to dash down to the bin, man. You're a fucking motherfucking fire. Fucking shit. Ali's name should be Brenda. I've got a 20-foot pipe and it'll take your fucking gun. Took your mousey to. You could, you just fucking meet.
Mm-hmm. Right.
No more.
Next fish, I'm going to jump on.
Cool. I just don't see what's happening anyway.
They're going to call you tomorrow, I'll probably just say to them that they're chesting it. Let's see what he says.
He's inside or outside tomorrow?
Both every day, pretty much. Yeah. We're trying to finish our gear now, it's like a project that we've got to finish.
Yeah.
I'll still do it, I don't mind doing it. Get one of the dust masks or something.
In fact, that wee Ali couldn't have his new glory, he's just liked the videos, what's it? Mad garbage. That's right. Now. Oh mate, I done a fucking video of our own about fucking a stance comet versus non-stance comet. Me mean. Mind your stances, isn't it? Just seen it down at the airport, mate. Fucking away from my head start, and I haven't had a right good head start. Fucking pull it, fuck man, just bit him at the end. It's like, oh wow, man. And then I gave you a shot, man. He's like, I can't even catch it. He's like, swap motors in. Obviously, because I was doing the live stream, so. He's like, I need to swap motors in and fucking, we'll do it that way. Nah, it was fucking, it was mad. Just, it's just mad, the pull. The pull that comes off it, man. It's nuts, man. It's something else, man. And on 60 easy stance, know what I mean? That's just a start of the fucking new hole as well.
I know.
Carry on to get one of your high speed challenges again, I'll use a comet. Don't come across it very often, that one.
Make a drag decks, mate. Slowly, the push. Let's start the race, just go. And put Hunter's a boost, just keep, just make it keep going and going and going, man.
Mhm. But there's a road big enough for that, like long enough straight.
You make your road, mate.
Oh, do you?
Mhm. Mm. Obviously, if you do a race stunt course, you don't need to add it in it. You can just all be flat. You know what I mean? Just straight.
Mhm.
That'd be fine. No, that's going on the odds. Gonna call it a night. Thanks for tuning in, guys.